What is the best custom ROM for my device? This is a question I'm sure you've had over and over again, or maybe it's something you yourself are curious about. But I have a different point to raise, which will also put your question to rest. There is no best ROM. There never will be a best ROM for your device. This is because, under what metric do you define best? Is it battery life? Well, maybe just flash the ROM that is the lightest. Performance? Flash the most optimized ROM with features based on gaming. Reliability? Flash the ROM with a team of developers behind it like Lineage. But one with all three? It's hard to say, since if we are being honest, nobody has the capacity to try them all. It's literally impossible. Other than that, the custom ROM teams are a group of developers who are working on this stuff for the passion and placing an arbitrary tier list undermines their work, which most do for free and still manage to give us top tier stuff. So let us be respectful, and instead of asking which ROM is the best, let's ask which ROM fits my lifestyle the best. Do you like Google and its software? Then hey, Pixel OS is for you. Do you like the latest version of Android every time it comes out? Then go for the AOSP OS. Top tier customization? Well, here you have a variety of options, each with features unique to them. Like a favorite of mine is Rising OS, which have a few features that I'm going to put on screen right now. Now, Rising is my favorite, but it's a flawed OS, but that doesn't matter to me because I know there's no perfect OS, and for me it works, plus the developers are working on making it much better than it previously was, and I love it. The same love I also have for the Pixel OS on my tablet, since it's clean and so good to use and just perfect for the tablet form factor. So hey, according to you, I have two favorite custom ROMs, but to me, I see it as two ROMs that I like and enjoy. So let's give our developers grace and help out where we can with bug reports and donations to keep them going. Or if you can't give them a donation, a little thank you message for all their hard work would go a long way. So that's all. I just wanted to give this quick PSA. There is no best ROM and there never will be. That's all, and thank you for watching.